Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to resolve Windows 10 Media Creation Tool errors. This should hopefully be a pretty straightforward tutorial, and without further ado, let's jump right into it. So we're going to start by opening up the Start menu just by left clicking on the Start button one time, and you want to type in Services. One of the best matches should come back with Services. I'm going to just left click on that one time here. So now you want to go ahead and locate the Background Intelligent Transfer Servers as the first one, and you want to double click on it. You want to set startup type to either automatic or automatic delayed start. If server status is stopped, you want to start it and then left click on apply and OK. So once you're done with that one, you want to go down to the IKE and Auth IP IPsec keying module keying modules. So I'm going to go down here. So Ike, like I said, that's what it starts with. I'm just going to double click on it. You want to set startup type to automatic and then left click on start if the server status is stopped, and then left click on apply and OK. Now you want to go down to server right here, double click on it, set startup type again to automatic, left click on apply and OK. And once you're done with that, I would suggest going down to the Windows Update Service, double click on that. Startup type, set that to automatic as well, again through the drop down menu. And then if server status is stopped, left click on start, and then left click on apply and OK. And once you are done with that, you want to go ahead and close out of here. I'm going to open up the Start menu, type in File Explorer. The best matches should come back with File Explorer. Left click on that one time. You want to go and expand. If there's a little drop down arrow, you want to left click on that to get the screen here. And you want to left click on the View tab. Underneath Options, left click on Options here one time. That button over on the right. Go and left click on View. And underneath Hidden Files and Folders, you want to select Show Hidden Files, Folders, and Drives. Left click on apply and OK. Once you're done that, left click on this PC on the left side or local disk depending on what version of Windows you're running. Now I'm going to double click on my local disk here. And once you've done that, if you're having the issue that we're expecting, there should be two folders near the top of the list that say with a dollar sign Windows/BT, as well as Windows like slash with kind of what appears to be a squiggly line WS, and there should be a dollar sign in front of both of them. So again, it would be at the top of the list, and they would both have Windows squiggly line. One would have BT, the other one would be WS. You just would want to right click on them and then left click on delete. Again, I don't have them in my list here, but if you guys had a media creation error that I'm not replicating here, but just if you did, there should be two folders at the top of this list, again, that have a dollar sign, then Windows squiggly line BT, and the one underneath should say Windows squiggly line WS. You'd want to delete both of those. And again, just right click on it, left click delete, and then rerun the Windows 10 Media Creation Tool. Don't mess with any of these folders you see here. Again, like what I'm saying, the folders are not on this list, but if you guys did exactly what I showed and you're having this problem and you found this video, it should be at the top of the list. So pretty straightforward tutorial, guys. Do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.